people, the Lord Jehovah has spoken with me. The Lord Jehovah Elohim, Jehovah Elohenu Olam, Elohim Shoftim Ba'eretz, the tremendous God that judges in the earth. 19th of April, blessed people, that is yesterday, the Lord God Almighty again came to speak with me about the coming of the Messiah. And this time he came to show me the condition of the earth, the condition of the church, the condition of humanity, and the need to reach out to them, to tell them to repent, otherwise he will judge them. The Lord God Almighty spoke, and he spoke against homosexuality yesterday. So I see a hotel lobby. He took me to a hotel lobby. I see there are white people. I see a hotel lobby. And I see many homosexuals were there at the reception. And then someone there began to rebuke them. There were many of them involved in homosexuality. They were in the lobby and in that at the hotel reception, in that hotel reception. And then someone stepped forward and rebuked them. And then I saw how they were planning to beat up that person and hurt that person, to catch and beat up together, to gang beat up the person. Then God Almighty called out aloud for repentance globally. The Lord Almighty called out for repentance globally over sexual sin and over homosexuality and all other sin. Then he said, the Messiah is coming. Prepare ye the way of the Lord. Return to holiness. That was 19th of April yesterday, 2021. That is what the Lord God spoke yesterday.